sorry guys, we're back on Grand Theft Auto Online. And we're just gonna start out in a race, do a couple races, and get the episode up. So, looks like 1, 3, 5, 7th. Not too bad, I think there's like 11 people in the lobby, or not too many, but I got already people rocking in the back. And I, okay, thank you. I just had to miss all that. I got a little bit of lead, but not too much. I think Ketchup and Slipstream are on, maybe not. Yeah, Ketchup's definitely on and Slipstream is definitely on, so probably not gonna stay in the lead for too long. Unless they keep messing up. Take this turn nice and tight, stay on the gas, there we go. There's only 11 people, so not a lot, but that's okay. Going into the first loop. Hopefully we don't collide, and we didn't, so that's always good. Nice. We got a little bit of a lead, not too much. We're starting to catch up a little bit. They sent you, oh, you spun out. Nice. So point to point. So we don't have to worry about going another lap, but just over halfway. I don't know, this tunnel, we got people definitely catching up and definitely coming in quick. Gotta ride the walls to get more speed. I don't mind this race at all. This race is one of my favorites. Vespucci is definitely one of my favorites. Definitely is my favorite stunt race anyway. A lot of speed there, but oh wow, we're 8 seconds ahead. Nice, got about 10 checkpoints left. I think we got the W. I think we're gonna secure, as long as we don't mess up the rest of the race, I think we'll be good. These ramps are gonna hurt us going uphill, but I think we're almost to the end. There's a guy catching me quick, I know that. I think I go through this. I don't know, I might I spoke too early. Wow. That's what happens when you speak too early. Wow. Oh well. That guy was gonna catch me, I think, anyway. Well, he won. Well, I'll take a second. Not the best, but you know, it's whatever. I'll see you guys in the next race. Oh, here we go, guys. We got criminal records. This is a legend race. 20 laps. Holy cow. This is before you could hold 30 people in your lobby. There's only 8 of us. This is 20 laps. This is probably going to be the last race before the end of the episode, because it's going to take 15 minutes. I figured we go just join our regular street race. Instead of doing stunt races, we do stunt races all the time. So, yeah, we're starting in the lead, but there's 20 laps, so I don't know. It's a quick lap on this map, but still, it's a lot of laps. Dude. There's 20 laps, you're already rocking karma, dude. Get out of here. Watch out. All these guys do is wreck. How is that fun? Oh, he just nailed him. Kind of slow myself down in the dirt and the grass. Let that guy pass on by. I'm sure that guy didn't run me in the pole because that's just a deal breaker right there. Oh. This guy's a lap down. Oh, perfect. That two birds with one stone right there. First is way out in front, but it's lap three. Yeah, nobody's slipstreaming, so should have turned ketchup off, but kept slipstream on. What they should have done. Oh, we were flying. I'm catching this guy quick. This is Antorno. I don't think anybody uses the same car as me, so I think this is one of the top three fastest cars in the game. Yeah, we're catch. We caught this guy. I'm trying to stay behind him a little bit, kind of. Just in case something happens, I'm behind him. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, we're good. That was a close one right there. That guy tried running into me, I think, and he just ran right in the pole. Those poles, you cannot move. Even if you try. All these guys are gonna catch up fast, this guy. He's probably gonna end up spinning me out or something. Unless I drive in the grass. There we go. Kinda give him a little bit of a lead. Oh. Now we'll give him a little bit of a lead. There we go. Now we can go all out. Hopefully we time this right. World record is 0 seconds. That makes sense. Alright, let's see if we can, yeah, we definitely caught up to him. Well, I was at 8, so we're not even halfway done. Wow, Mike Quick. Kind of works out driving out in the grass. I don't know if there's, I know it's a couple of my mics. I don't even know if they're telling each other to wreck me, or I don't know if they're just, I don't know if they're teamed up, if that's halfway. I don't know if they're just joined together, or if they're like friends, I don't know. Oh, alright. I mean, I guess. I kind of want to wreck him, but I feel like it's way too early. It's only lap 11, so we got 9 more laps. I feel like it's just too early. Maybe on lap like 16, 17, 18. I don't know. Getting dizzy just going around in circles. Like 25 second laps. Actually, might not take as long as I thought it was gonna take, but I'm just trying to stay concentrated right now. I'd like to get a win. We got a second last race because we messed up. Well, let's try to win this one. Oh. Sweet! I was gonna rack him. Oh, don't hit me, don't hit me. Okay, I was gonna wreck him, but I guess that guy just sideswiped him and took him right up into the hills. Hopefully this guy doesn't wreck me, dude. Don't do it. Alright, good. He spun out. Although ketchup is really killing us right now. Rad Josh. He's not too far behind me, but he's still got 5 more laps. He's definitely gonna catch me, though. Should I slow down? Lap 16, we still got a couple more. Yeah, he's catching me quick, so hopefully we can get through this next lap first, and then we can kind of slow it down. Let him catch up and then kind of drive by him on the last lap or whatever we're going to do. So he's got the proto. Alright, there we go. He's talking now on the mic. I don't know what he's saying, but... Oh, watch out! I don't know what they're doing. They're stopped right in the middle of the racetrack. Trying to plan this strategically, and it's just a race, I know, but I feel like it's still too early to rack him. If I had to rack him, I'd have to put him in a telephone pole, or so it's just too early right now. Try to kind of keep the slipstream going. There we go. Who's in third? Oh, they're coming up. Oh, baby, come on. Don't do it. I didn't even mean to wreck you, but... Come on, baby, drive. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Whew. Let's go. That's a W. Yes, dude. Let's go. 20 laps on criminal records. That was a very, very long race. A lot of circles. We got 17 grand. Nice. If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe if you're new. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.
But I wanna make more. Wanna be king in a cherry Lambo. I wanna go hard, but I wanna lay low. I want it all. I want a boyfriend, but I wanna run free. Wanna be